He is fully focused right now. What's going on, man? Fujimura looking as calm and cool and collected as always. Doing his sponsor duties of drinking from the cool water bottle on stream. Tyrant in the chat, what up? That's a real commentator out there holding it down in Europe. Good job at Celtic Throwdown. All the EU boys. Z is gone.
Where did Z go?
I thought he ran.
Daigo is still here.
Daigo's waiting. He's top 16.
Yep.
We're joined right now with cameraman.
What's up? What's
one
up?
One of the premier cameramen in all of Asia.
Commentators.
And a top commentator. But
thank you. Thank you.
Japan versus Japan.
Ryusei has been winning Fujimura a couple of times now.
Goodbye, cameraman. Cameraman is gone.
I got vultured.
You got Mike vultured. You just got fired from commentary like we do. Next week. I'll see you next week. Never mind. No, we won't.
See you.
TGS, no, we won't. Sorry. We lost our jobs. All right, here we go. Ryusei against Fujimura. I always said when Ryusei did pick this game up and he went with Yurian, I really liked how he chose that character. Because I feel like Yurian is more of like an anime-style character.
Okay.
You know, he's got the mix-ups. He's got the lab work.
You don't got those instant overheads, though.
But I think if we talk about lab work and stuff, you know, Ibuki as well. I think this character is very, very good for Ryusei. But you remember the premiere of Boogie?
Ooh! Anime. That's anime!
Anime!
That was an anime!
Anime!
Oh my god.
Another anime mix-up right now.
That's actually ridiculous.
The crowd is laughing. Blaze Blue is a grimy game. The mix-up in that game are ridiculous. But then, you know, you come to Street Fighter 5, you're like, it's not as bad as that game. Then you play Fujimura Sabuki, you're like, wait a second, hold on. Ryusei, by the way, I think there's two U's in his name, right?
Ryusei.
Ryusei is Japanese word for falling star, like a shooting star,
star.
Yeah, so you know he was the top of the world's best Blaze Blue player. Then he came to Street Fighter 5 and he was just falling down. Hasn't won anything yet.
You mean,
he's trying to rise back up.
A shooting star.
Papa.
Hi.
Yes. Yeah, just make sure he gets a kill there. Looking good here in round two. Both of these rounds very, very similar, just opposite directions, right? One player just smothering the other, running that offense. But now meter advantage of Fujimura side.
Aye.
Yeah, he had a little left-right mix up there. He guessed right, but couldn't get a full combo.
Gosh, he's just blocking and already lost half his life.
It's hard. And I mentioned earlier about Guile, like, Yuring's the same way. He doesn't have, like, an autopilot anti-air button, right? He's got to change the anti-air depending on the spacing, the distance. You have to be very, very active. So sometimes the best thing to do is just block, right? You're like, okay, double dash in. The mirror's on deck. Activated.
See what he gets off this.
And I show him some anime stuff.
Oh, he's like nasty. Oh, didn't get a chance.
What the hell?
Oh my god, it's following him around. It's like a homing device.
You see, it was like, I don't care. Another one.
Said, it literally went around the screen.
It's a boomerang. But what was that?
It's
three?
A shuriken. Look at the difference in water bottles.
The superiority
on the right water bottle compared to the plastic turtle killing, ocean polluting plastic one on the left.
But yeah, there were like four EXDPs in that one round alone. Both these players are starting to try and assert dominance. You know, like, you know scare, I know scare.
I miss Chris Hoover.
I was listening to his DHC glitch just this morning at the airport.
Why are you listening to that?
Because that's on my YouTube likes. I was going through my YouTube likes. I think that is the best fighting game community video of all time.
Yes.
Stream chat, if you've never seen it, you have to look it up. Do yourself a favor. It's initiation in FGC.
Oh my god! How did he see that? Comes back. Yeah, and he's already building up another meter.
Okay, up here. Yeah, didn't really get much off, but he got him, you know. Woo! Risky toss of the kunai right there. I thought it might hit the mirror. But.
Will she reload on the kunai? Doesn't need to.
Too early on the grab. One for another temp right there. You got it.
Oh my god. Run up elbow?
Double dash, dude.
Is that anime?
Elbow. It was a counter. So Fujimura tried teching grab or something, but Ryusei knew he was plus right there. Staying alive. Do a combo into another combo, and then the combo stops being a combo. But it's still a combo. Do you understand? Hell no.
He's had some really good ones.
Back throw. Getting a little bit of positioning right there. Oh, nice shimmy stun. Yeah, had to throw all his kunai, get the stun here.
The whole bag of kunai.
Yeah, couldn't get a full combo after that, though. Maybe got a little bit greedy.
A little too far. Be gone.
Keeps a throw. Can't afford to do that, right? We don't want to see a V-Russell right now from Fujimura.
Oh, my God.
The Shien. Stolen and perfected by Fujimura. Fudo Fujimura. Match point right now. Yeah, yeah. Fujimura. The last CBT premier event in Asia was Taiwan, right?
I believe so.
So he's the reigning Asia CBT champion right now. Overhead, not blocked. You said. Yeah.
I believe
easy
this
round
could
right
be it.
Now. He needs another bar, I think. Doesn't have it. Yeah, I think if he had two bars, he could have done it. But still, huge life lead. Hail Mary Shuriken coming out.
Jump back. It's glancing hit.
He still couldn't get it right there, but uh-oh. Hold on. You say. Don't get robbed like this. Count it. Confirm.
Burn all of it.
Hold on. Stun building.
Stun.
You
say. Oh my God.
Headbutt baited. Robbed. Oh my God. You say. How? Fujimura with the complete download.
Every Urien with the EX headbutt.
He made like 8 correct reads there in a row. That dude had a Tokido sign hat. How did you lose that round?
That was a pretty amazing comeback.
Yeah, I mean, that's Fujimura. The best Ibuki in the world. That hurts. Well, yeah, you see it on his face, too.
Oh,
that hurts.
That's a
that
salty. Hurts. I love when the players show their emotions and wear it on their sleeve.
I mean, that's disheartening. When you get, like, blown up, like, we saw some blow-ups. A player laughed. They're like, you know, you got blown up like that. But he got robbed. He got out, not robbed. He got outplayed. Like, super outplayed in that last round.
I like it. I appreciate it.
I didn't want to look at it. He walked in front. I don't want to make eye contact.
Come back here and end us.